My name's Johnny Kalsi. I'm from the Dhol Foundation. Well, I'm actually an invited guest, and it's my first Indian Film Awards sort of ceremony screening thing that I'm attending. I've done quite a few red carpets, but on the Hollywood side, not really on the Bollywood. But this is going to be fun. It's going to be an eye-opener for me. The Dhol Foundation, we're sort of working on our fifth album. Should be out in February. Off to America in September. And we're still under the guided wing of Mr. Peter Gabriel, who does all our publishing, so he looks after us in that way. But yeah, it's going to be an eventful towards the back end of this year, actually. We're on a lot of UK summer festivals, and next year it's going to go mad next year, we hope.
And in terms of that new material, what can fans expect?
New material from the album? As all my albums, they kind of carry a theme, and I like to take people on a world journey. So you've got a Bangra track next to an Irish track next to an African track, and we've got some amazing guest singers. I don't want to give too much away, but you know. Message for fans? Just keep doing what you're doing, and I love you all, of course. And look out for us. Watch this space, and we'll be in front of you on a stage soon.